traffic on the opposite side is heading west and the traffic is 608, and look at the traffic already. Suunyside this morning, but normally if I was coming from Elmwood as I normally would, I would have been coming out of that area, you know. There's the police right there doing speeding. Sunrising, the cloud over this, you know, a little haze or cloud, whatever it is, something is around the sun. It's not as bright the sky as it is. Because they're expecting rain a little later on. Stuff like that, that's very likely is one of those trucks that does that. under there. Because this is the exit I'm supposed to be taking right here. This is the exit. I don't come out of there. Arena of there's a plane about to land in this plane is gonna land in JFK. I don't know if you guys can see it. Nah, the trees are blocking. Let me see, yep, right here the trees are blocking. See if we can catch a glimpse of it. Yeah, there you go. Let me get you right from the front. Let me see if we're gonna catch it. Maybe not, but it's going to JFK. We lost it. Let us see. Oh, there it is. There's a bear. There it is. American Airlines. Lost it in the trees. are we in Nassau County? Long Island. Yeah, this is a dead one. You have to respect the ramp. Must respect the ramp. This ramp is interesting. Gotta respect the ramp, brother. Gotta respect the ramp. Change lane here. Because we still have a good. Still in Cross Island Parkway. Cross Island Parkway, now we're in Southern State Parkway East. So we left Cross Island Parkway South, now we're in Southern State Parkway East. That's where we are now. And we're heading to Hempstead, Long Island. Everybody doing today, man? You know, looks like it's gonna be the morning seems to be gonna be okay, but later this afternoon, maybe by 12 o'clock, it's gonna get some heavy downpours, maybe 12, 1, 2, depending on where you are. It's start getting some heavy downpours, you know. I'm hoping to be out of Hempstead by 8 o'clock. Is coming hot both sides, man. The Camry and this one, yeah. Comes a Mazda 3. So we're talking about. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. How many miles left? 1.5 miles. Should I change lane or should I just stand still? Should I change lane or should I just stand still? So in front of us we got a Sienna, Toyota, Ford. In the middle you got a Honda Accord. In front of the Honda you got a GMC. Not sure if it's an Enclave. As you can see, the Ford known as the Mazda's pickup, the B series, I think they're called. Same design. Oh, I did a boo-boo. I gotta go back to the right. I gotta start going back to the right, to the right, to the right, to the right. Let me see, to the right. Yeah, go back to the right, to the right, to the right. Gotta go back to the right. Because my exit is coming up. Right here. Right there. Whoa, dude, stay in your lane, buddy. Stay in your lane. Came too fast in that ramp. He was already coming off. Now this is a very sharp ramp right here, so you gotta take it easy when you take it. You see 15 miles an hour, they tell you, because this thing make it like a C. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? There is no stop sign here or give way, you just keep driving on that ramp, which is good because some of them have the yield sign or stop. You know, that one you just drive. Gas says 369, but that's if you're paying cash. If you're not paying cash, maybe like 379 something. There you go, 359 here, but I guess it should tell you. Oh, 369. Yep, if you pay in by card. It's 369. If you pay in cash, it's 359. It's 379. Look at this one. Look at this guy here. Just walking distance from each other. And the price of the gas has changed by 20, like really, like 20 cents a gallon. Because gas here is bought in gallons, some countries they sell it by liter, but here it's gallon. So this is what this place looks like at 6. Hold on, I'll tell you guys. There's a plane way in the distance there, but there it's going. So this gas station, they just renovated this gas station not too long ago. Bola Market, the renovation on Bola Market right here. Yeah, before this guy come in my shot. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a 7-Eleven. Oh, right there. Oh, there is a 7-Eleven right there. Oh, they have a special guy on the outside of the 7-Eleven, man. Look at this guy. You guys see this guy, the red shirt, outside the 7-Eleven? I don't know if you guys can see him. Very special guy. I think I'm gonna stop by the bank now. So when I'm leaving this afternoon, I can just buy gas. Because of the discount when you pay cash, most people try to pay cash. Street, so we're in Hempstead already, guys. We are in Hempstead. Then I'm gonna go here. Take it easy, bud. Oh, so there's a 7-Eleven right there, huh? Harbor Freight. Let me get in here. Quickly go. No parking anytime. You gotta park with your head up. Head the front. Head. Head. Let me quickly go, guys. I'll see you guys in a bit. Oh, before I do that, there is a supermarket, right? VC supermarket. There is a plane landing above. If you look in the sky above the supermarket, you'll see a plane landing. Definitely going to JFK. I can guarantee you that. So let me go and get myself sorted out, you know. Talk to you guys in a bit.